Hey, Nick Kennedy, FlexCNC. Hey, today we're doing a time analysis for a customer doing some dynamic machining in a block of aluminum. So I'll explain to you a little bit of what we did. We have the piece of material, we have the drawing. So what we did, we went and reached out to Kennametal to source a really nice end mill so we could really get our machine times down. And to explain this end mill a little bit, this is a 3/4 inch Kennametal MaxiMet. We were with this guy, we were able to take a 3/4 inch depth of cut, a 225 thou width of cut, and feed it around 90 inches a minute at 4,000 RPM on the FlexCNC. What we're gonna show you is how using this tool versus your traditional 3/4 inch end mill, we're able to take our time from 10 minutes and 30 seconds down to a minute and 50 seconds. So using the Delta controller on the FlexCNC and high speed tools, we're able to take a part like this and whittle it down in about a minute and 50 seconds. All right, so you guys saw how fast we were able to cut this block of aluminum and take it down, do all that machining, all that metal removal, and hopefully it showed you guys how versatile that machining center is and what we can do for you. Like I said, using smart programming, a great controller, awesome tools. Give us a call, 800-837-2503. Let us do a time analysis for you and show you what we're able to do with that FlexCNC and how we can help you make more money on your next job.